Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is RVD, and today guys we're going over the next stage of the Bytes quest. But first we gotta find a TV to tune to get to the next part. So it's not showing me right now on the map, but I'm hoping once the bus comes up we'll be able to see the markers on the maps for the TVs. But I don't think you could use the same TV each time. Pretty sure they're different. Matter of fact, last time we did it, I couldn't go to the original TV that I used in the very beginning. Now that I remember. Hopefully, once we get in the loading area, gonna take a look. Still not sure. Maybe after we get on the bus. I think I like the other pickaxe better. I kind of wish that it would only activate when you hit the button. Alright, trying that. Now, as you can see, there's spots. Go for that one. So you gotta wait until you're actually on the bus before it'll drop the markers on the map. Depending on your bus route, I would just choose the closest either to I could have chosen. My goal is to get there and quickly tune in. So the TV must be in this building.
Your lack of fear is encouraging. Are you willing to give yourself to the unknown? We know your thoughts. How you feel different now. Hollow and afraid. But under that is something new. A growing hunger. You continue.
And you're done. Pass through chrome structures, different name location. I guess where I'm at right now doesn't count. I'll go ahead. Gotta do 10 all together. Take some chrome splash with me. Heroes off of them. This one's not too difficult. I'd like to have a gun though. I never went in the tornado before. Let's see. That helped a little. Flashing. Right, that works. Going in the wrong direction. Gun. Right. Got 8 more locations. Go there to get to home spot. Here you. Here you. Oh, really? Come on. That's... Let's see. All right, it did keep that. We did too. Good. I'd hate to have to go back and do over again. So, what I'm planning this time to head here first and get 8 crumb splash, and that should be plenty because we only have 8 more locations to do. And some of those locations might not need to be splashed because they might be chrome already. Just need to get back in the game. Like I said, guys, I'm gradually putting these out as soon as I complete them. Right now it's Monday morning, and I'm hoping to have this video edited and published to you guys by 11 a.m. before I go to work. Hopefully, it doesn't take long. Be able to accomplish that. And it's not even showing us any. Sure it will once we're on the bus. Go in here and then I don't know which route of it. I think if you do either one of these, the other one doesn't. FYI, kind of like how I did the one that was by Sarah Sanctum, it counted. Although I didn't think it should count. I definitely like this pickaxe better than the last. This will probably be the one that... on my milestone fishing quest, so purple. Yes. Work. Bob will find my it's in a one. Get a quest done. Go there. Think so. Counted it. There we go. Now I got a means it. Can't click that log. Yeah. because I can't be on the wall. Are you? Oh, I smashed you. How did the wolf? Direction. They're shooting at me. All right, buddy. Maybe you'll respawn. Why can't I get rid of my loadout? Really? You're waiting? Guys, sorry, I can edit that out. Oh, great. Let's try it one more time. I don't know why it didn't count that barn. Only 7 more. Still gonna get 8. But wolf. Can I land on the wolf? Not wolf. Oh, that's awesome. Wait here for me, buddy. Yes. Hear the chest. Gotta get this. Direction. Good. Good pig. 4. Poor. Alexa, stop. Perfect, buddy. Oh, that a good. Really? I'm not even looking. This one, I don't have to chrome it. Come on, Wolverine. After this match, guys, I'm gonna end the video. Pretty much get the gist, and I will finish getting the last location, and then I'll record the next stage. Alright guys, if you like this video, please leave me a like. If you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe to my channel, RVD Worldwide. And I will see you guys in the next video.